Jemput Wildan ya.
Oh iya, sebentar ya. Ibu masih beres-beres barang nih.
Ayo tunggu di rumah baru ya.
Iya.
Oke, hati-hati ya, Bu.
Wildan, apakah kamu sudah hafal? Baiklah anak-anak, pelajaran sudah selesai. Peralatan alat-alat tulisnya dimasukkan ke dalam tas.
Bu, sampai juga.
Oh ya, sebagian udah beresin.
Oh ya, yuk. Bagus ya rumahnya.
Ini rumah baru kita ya.
Ayo, udah.
Bu, gimana Bu? Udah pas belum?
Kayaknya masih miring deh ya. Nah, dah.
Oke, segini Bu.
Iya. Wildan mau kemana?
Udah Bu, biarin aja.
Ya udah deh, Ibu juga mau ke kamar nih. Sekalian mau beres-beres barang.
Thank you.
Suara apa itu?
Wildan, kenapa kita sekarang gini? Apa itu, Wildan? Ibu?
Ada apa, Ibu?
Thank you.
Ayah, ibu takut. Ya, bukan cinta.
Ibu. Apa ini, Ulan?
Temukan di kamar ini.
Jangan-jangan semua kejadian karena buku ini. Ayo kita bahas buku ini.
Ayah jangan. Jangan ayah.
Jangan lagi lah.
If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you.
Upon a younger year, when all our shadows shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day.